In older versions of Windows 98, you could find an option that lets you eject your PC. What you had to do is go to the calculator app and double-click on its icon. Then the Eject PC option would appear in the start menu. Many people thought it was an Easter egg, but it turns out that this feature was for laptops that had docking stations. Some laptops even had a mechanism that slid the laptop off the docking station for you. You can go surfing on Microsoft Edge. If by any chance you are disconnected from the internet, you can play a surf game on your Edge browser. Inspired by the classic Windows game Skyfree, the surf game challenges players to ride through the water while avoiding islands, fellow surfers, and other obstacles. As you start your surfing adventure, you have to meticulously move and take small turns so you won't hit any obstacles. There are also a few secrets hidden within the game itself. You should turn to the extreme left, and after some time, you will notice a certain place in the game. Stay in the middle and wait for 5 or 10 seconds. You'll soon find out that you've become an octopus. With this newly acquired character, you can break any fences, rocks, and other things without the need to give the slightest worry whether the obstacles are huge or small, or if you may lose the game at all. If you want to try out playing the game without disconnecting from the internet, you can do that by navigating to Edge Surf. Microsoft hid an .exe file called Slide to shut down in the C Windows System 32 folder. This alternative way to shut down Windows was first introduced with Windows Phone and made it over to Windows 8. It's a great alternative for touch inputs, but it also lets you shut down Windows on your desktop. When you're in tablet mode, try pressing the power button for 3 to 5 seconds and the Slide to shut down will self-launch. Before Microsoft set the stage for the new version of Windows 11 to be unveiled, the company published a strange video that mixed anticipation with good humor. A clip with relaxing sounds that were really just slowed down startup sounds of older versions of Windows. Did you know that you can't create a folder with the name con in Windows? The reason behind this is that this would reference things to do with system actions or devices. You can't create folders with theme names either. Aux, clocks, null, and con1 wouldn't work. There is a hidden demo mode in Windows 10 that clears all the settings, documents, and applications and provides you with the same experience you would see in shops. To enable it, go to the Settings app and navigate to the Update and Security section. Then click on the Activation page. Click on Windows 10 at the top of the screen 5 times. You should now see a prompt asking you if you would like to enable Retail mode. If you want, then you can follow through with the prompts.